name is Gleison. I work at Caterpillar. It's an electronic maintenance analyst. I have a degree in electrical engineering. I will talk. My content is what's PLC, history of PLC, PLC manufacturers, major components of PLC, and programmer language of PLC, ladder logic, applications, and examples. What is PLC? PLC is a program logic controller. It's an industrial digital computer which has been run and adopted for the control of manufacturing process, such as assembly lines or robotics devices, or any activity that requires that reliability, ease of programming, and process fault diagnosis. PLC of the history was introduced in the late 1960s. Was invented for manufacturers of the GM General Motors in 1968 to replace of the dependence use of the big components of the relays with 1,000 components in the panels, electrical panels. First commercial system program designed by Modicom. Modicom was, it means modular digital controller. This company existing today is another name is Schneider Electric. A machine with 1,000 components. Of the electric panel. The late 1970s, the microprocessor became great enhancement of the PLC, ready to go for simple related subsequent systems today. The main manufacturers of this, the market is two top PLC manufacturers, Allen Grady, Siemens, ABB, Schneider Electric, Omron, Hitachi, Mitsubishi, Beckford, and Fuji Electric, and other manufacturers around the market. The major components of the common PLC, PLC is formed as the power supply to introduce energy to components, the cards of the input module. Were input from sensors of switches and sensors, magazines, other components. These components produce the input, transmit the information to processor. Processor capture the information, processor, and transmit to output module. Output module. Transmit to make the energy or work in today. And program device is a computer that component the software to program of this PLC. Components and power supply provides the voltage to the primary PLC components. I/O modules is a receiver design to produce the microprocessor. Processor receives this information and program to output modules. And program device is a computer to produce the language to PLC. The main program language of the PLC is the most common encountered PLC is a ladder logic. It's the most language used around the world. Function block diagram and sequential function chart and boolean anomalies. The PLC is the oldest program language for PLC. It's a super express combination logic, the main ladder, but simple represent elements. Normally the language ladder using the language of the content. It's the same of the using these new relays. The relays that are used around the industry. And this language was introduced of the PLC machine. It's an example of the ladder program logic. And X1 is the same of the interrupt or switch. And when press the push button, the energy pass of the Y1 is the same of the lamp or motor. The main applications of the PLC, for example, robots manufacturing control, car park control, train control station system, food processing, materials handling, machine tools, conveyor system. PLCs vary in size and form factors. Some are small enough to fit in for big or small components. Normally, today, there are PLCs that possible putting in the pocket. Example of occupation using PLC, use traffic lights, normally used around the traffic in the roads and streets. For example, in the near future, the traffic lights using the smart sensors, introducing the bomber trucks and police cars, and these sensors can be communicate of the traffic lights and the stop of the siren and the police car allow to traffic free around the street. Robots manufacturing using the PLC and to welding components and the assembly lines and the robots. Automatic parking systems is a symbol of smart cities in the Europe. There are the garages under the floor, and these components is allow the permit the car and enter the car to the garage under the floor. And that's it. Thank you very much.